Mike Moore Media, the first place to hear Rockingham County news and information.
Rockingham County Today is sponsored by Cone Health and today's Annie Penn Hospital. So advanced is so close to home. ConeHealth.com. Rockingham County Emergency Services 911 Weekend Report. 727 calls. The most serious, a motorcycle wreck on NC 87 South near Thompsonville Baptist Church Saturday night. A 20-year-old male was unconscious when Rockingham County EMS arrived, transported to Cone Hospital with serious injuries. Williamsburg Fire Department also responded. Two-vehicle accident at 4710 NC 135. A female, 42, taken to Cone with facial injuries. EMS, Madison Rockingham Rescue, and Shiloh Fire Department responded. Cardiac arrest, 94-year-old male, 210 McWalker Road, Reidsville, Sunday morning. He was taken to Annie Penn. A number of routine medical calls over the weekend. Eden Police report these arrests. Robert Russell Talley, 213 Portsmouth Drive, driving while impaired and misdemeanor child abuse. Angel Lynn Parrish, 251 Perry Wrinkle Road, vandalism. Jerry Vaughn Broadnax, 1230 West Philcrest Road, and Shannon Roberts Pettit, 345 East Harris Place, communicating threats. James Thomas Underwood, 1914 Freeway Drive, Reidsville, larceny and vandalism. Glenn Michael Lackins, 2000 Gold Hill Road, Madison, arrested on a warrant for fraud from Guilford County. Brianna Nicole Manuel, 256 Elaine's Drive, Stoneville, failure to appear. And police are investigating an assault at 111 North Hundley Drive and a robbery at 1603 Mill Avenue. Now that Nestle Purina has made it official, a $450 million pet food plant will occupy the former Miller Coors property in Eden. Triad Business Journal has published an interesting perspective. When the brewery opened in 1978, it had 1,500 workers and produced 9 million barrels of beer annually. When it closed in 2016, there were around 500 employees. D.H. Griffin Companies bought the 1,400-acre site in 2018 at a bargain, $2.7 million. Earlier published reports when Pabst was considering it, the price was $750 million. The sale price to Purina has not been disclosed. State and county incentives total around $50 million. The company considered sites in Ohio and Kentucky. The new plant will have 300 employees with an annual salary of around $42,000. Purina has 21 pet food plants across the United States. The Rockingham County Board of Commissioners meets today at 4 o'clock for a work session on land use and unified development plans, followed by their regular meeting at 6:30 at the Governmental Center, NC 65, Reidsville. And that's the news. Annette and I did something on Saturday we've never done before. We used Lane's Family Pharmacy countywide prescription delivery service. Yes, her mother in Mayodan and thousands of Rockingham County residents have been doing it for years. We always go to Lane's, but we were running a little tight on time. So about 10:30, Annette called him. That number, 336-627-4600, and it was delivered about 1:30. Quick and convenient. We may do that again. Get countywide delivery 6 days a week from Lane's Family Pharmacy. Call 336-627-4600, 627-4600. Lane's is on Highway 14 Eden, across from the hospital. By the way, Lane's has all immunizations, including flu, pneumonia, and shingles shots. Now, Rockingham County weather, sunny. High today, 70. Tuesday, 75. Wednesday, 80. Thursday, 77. Friday, increasing clouds. Saturday, an 80% chance of rain. High 66 both days. Sunday, mostly sunny, high 73. Get current weather information anytime at mikemore.media, along with Rocking Cam, our live stream weather camera, sponsored by Heat and Air Controllers, for year-round comfort, whatever the weather. Need a tow? Dave's Towing is a call away, 24 hours a day. Keep this number handy, 336-932-7478. That's Dave's Towing. Now the community calendar, sponsored by Night Owl National Stoneworks in Eden. Granite, quartz, and marble for commercial and residential, providing the competitive edge. Ask about the Mike Moore Media discount at Night Owl National Stoneworks. Another Reidsville Police Department mask giveaway, this one at Woodland Heights Apartments Wednesday, 4:30 to 6:30. Free popcorn and ice pops for kids. Free drive-through mobile food market. Fresh produce, meat, bread, and staple items will be given to qualified families based on income, serving Madison and Mayodan residents only who are not currently served by Lot 2540. This Friday, 3 to 5, at 401 West Decatur Street, Madison. Other giveaways, November 13th and December 11th. Finally, music night at the Spencer Penn Center, Spencer, Virginia, this Friday. Doors open at 5. Music starts at 5:30 with Rebound Road. Cookies, chips, and drinks available for purchase. Suggested admission donation, $5. Prayer walk to honor and remember George Gill, former city employee, on the track and grounds of Draper Recreation Center, Mill Avenue in Eden, Saturday, 4 to 6. Free family movies, Seed, The Untold Story, at Stoneville Memorial Park, Friday, October 16th at 6, hosted by Good Stewards of Rockingham County and Town of Stoneville. The Lorax will be shown October 31st, and This Changes Everything, November 14th, also at 6. Rockingham County Toys for Tots kickoff at Reidsville Alliance Church on Freeway Drive, Saturday, October 24th at 10. Drive by and drop off a donation. If you have an event coming up, please let me know. I'll announce it free, and we'll put it on mikemore.media and shoprockinghamcounty.com. You can text those events to 336-932-1881 and email rockinghamcountync@gmail.com. Try to get that to us at least 3 weeks in advance so we can give you lots of free publicity. Now, today's Consumer Report.
A consumer affairs analysis of data from Johns Hopkins University shows there were fewer deaths from the coronavirus in September than there were in August. Despite the spike in cases across the country, health officials say fewer people are dying because treatment options have improved. If your iPhone or Apple Watch's battery life is not what you think it should be, or if its GPS app isn't recording locations like you expect, you aren't alone. MacRumors reports that support threads are full of similar complaints. Apple has recommended a number of potential fixes on its website. Health benefits provider Anthem has reached a settlement with 43 states, resolving the last of a series of lawsuits over a 2014 cyber attack. The company will pay the states nearly $40 million. Anthem came under fire for delaying disclosure of the hack for nearly a year. I'm Mark Huffman. Learn more at consumeraffairs.com.
Today is National Do Something Nice Day. Well, that is nice. It's National Apple Betty Day. It's Consignment Day and National Child Health Day. Some big name birthdays: Kate Winslet, 45, Nikki Hilton, 37, Guy Pearce, 53, Daniel Baldwin, 60, Steve Miller, 77. Taking a look at today in history, October, what is today? The 5th. Let's take a quick look there. October 5th, 1648. The first volunteer fire department was established in New York. 1895, the first U.S. Open golf tournament took place in Newport, Rhode Island. 1919, Enzo Ferrari had his first race. 1927, the first carving began on Mount Rushmore. In TV land, 1957, Leave It to Beaver premiered on CBS TV. It was on the air 6 years, 234 episodes. It's Motivational Monday. Here's an old favorite to start the week, and you can sing along.
He's got the whole world in his hands. 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 He's got the wind and the rain in his hands. He's got the wind and the rain in his hands. He's got the wind and the rain in his hands. He's got the whole world 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 in his hands. He's got you and me, brother, in his hands. He's got you and me, sister.
Rockingham County Today is sponsored by Cone Health. We're with you. ConeHealth.com. And by Carolina Fuels, Good Smiles, All About Floors, Vernon Family Dairy, Night Owl National Stoneworks, Fair Funeral Home, Rise Up Reidsville, Shop Rockingham County, and Shop Stokes County. Thank you to these sponsors. And thanks to Ferguson Stump Grinding. If you need stump grinding, remember this, Ferguson's First. Ferguson Stump Grinding. Ben and Cody Ferguson have the equipment and experience to do the job right. You'll find them on Facebook at Ferguson Stump Grinding. Well, that's our program for today. Thanks for tuning in. Make it a great Monday, friends. We'll finish with our Motivational Monday. Hope is the only thing stronger than fear. And I remind you, as always, to count your blessings.